Go ahead. Cheat. Continue to cheat. Justify cheating. Cause cheating to be regarded as fair. Cause yourself to be remembered as a cheater. The cheater always lives in fear of being found out. What becomes of the cheater? The cheater feels cheated and justifies cheating. Do you see the face of fear in the mirror, flipped left to right and right to left? The cheater holds on and falls short of repentance. At last, the cheater takes false and bitter pride in cheating.